The various plugs and standards around the world can be perplexing, especially when traveling across different countries. ChargerLAB has previously introduced several multifunctional travel converters from Momax, which are designed to solve such problems. So you do not need to prepare different plug converters. Today we will focus on this topic to talk about why plugs in different regions are different and what are the differences. In fact, this situation is caused by different power systems in different countries. By voltage distinction, there were two categories: low voltage ranging from 100 to 130 volts, and high voltage ranging from 220 volts to 240 volts. For efficiency-focused countries like European countries and China, adopt 220 to 240 volts and 50 Hz, while safety-focused countries like the United States and Canada would prefer 110 volts and 60 Hz. Also, different countries have varying safety standards and certifications requirements for electrical devices. For instance, Europe uses the CE mark as a safety certification, while the United States adopts UL certification, and China has a 3C certification. CB scheme means mutual acceptance of test reports and certificates. So it is important to understand the meaning of those symbols when traveling across borders. Then let's talk about the plugs. As mentioned earlier, different countries have different plugs, which can be divided into 2-prong and 3-prong with grounding. They can also be classified by the appearance of the prongs, such as flat, round, and hybrid types. Next, we will introduce some common plugs in detail. First of all, European standard plugs can be divided into 3 types. The Type C is the most common plug in Europe. It features 2 round pins without grounding and is typically used for small electrical devices. It's widespread in parts of Europe and Africa, like France, Germany, Italy, and the Netherlands. The Type E is widely used in France. It has 2 round pins and an additional ground pin, with a slightly different shape compared to Type C, so it can be used on larger appliances. Apart from France, it's used in countries like Belgium and Monaco. And the Type F is commonly used in Germany. It also has 2 round pins and a grounding pin, similar to the Type E, but with minor differences. It's used in countries like Austria, the Netherlands, and Switzerland. The US stand plugs include the following 2 types. The 2-prong plug is the most common one. It features 2 flat parallel pins without grounding and is used for small electrical devices. The 3-prong plug has an additional grounding round pin, which provides secure connections for devices requiring grounding protection, so it can be used in TVs and refrigerators. Except for the United States, we can also see them in Canada, Mexico, and some Central and South American countries. In the UK, we can rarely see 2-pin plugs like the one on the left. Most of the plug features 3 rectangular pins, 2 of which are of equal height, while the third is slightly shorter and used for grounding. Since it has a grounding pin, these plugs can also be used for larger appliances. Due to well-known reasons, apart from the UK mainland, they're also used in countries and regions like Malaysia, Singapore, Hong Kong, Ireland, Cyprus, and Malta. Australian standard is commonly used in Australia and New Zealand. The 3-prong plug features 3 flat pins, 2 of which are not parallel. The third one is used for grounding to ensure a safer power connection. The 2-prong plug is similar to the 3-prong plug. The only difference is the absence of the grounding pin. Since the angle of the pins is different, the Australian plug is not compatible with the US and the Euro plug. As for the Chinese standard plug, the 2-pin plug is very similar to the US standard, but there are no 2 round holes in the front. The 3-pin plug is basically the same as the Australian standard. The grounding pin is a little longer than the other 2 pins for safety. In addition to the commonly used plugs mentioned above, there are distinctive plugs in other countries. For example, Italy adopted the 3-pin round plug. The grounding pin in India is thicker than the other 2 pins. And the Korean plug is the same as the French plug, but the grounding pin is detachable. Among so many different plugs, plug adapters come as an essential tool for international travel. It's used to convert the plug to fit the destination country, but it doesn't convert voltage, only to address the mismatch in plug shapes. So make sure your devices support right range voltage. Otherwise, even if the plug is inserted, the devices cannot work properly. If you want to convert the high and low voltage, a voltage converter is essential. It not only adapts plugs, but also adjusts the voltage of your electrical devices. This is particularly useful when there are different voltage standards in various countries. To solve the differences in plugs, some organizations are also making continuous efforts, like the ISO and the IEC. However, some charging standards are internationally accepted, such as Qi wireless charging, which does not have a plug and does not require a socket, and the USB-C connector can be used around the world. Well, given the current differences in power systems and safety standards among countries, the trend of different plugs is unlikely to change in the short term. What we can do is to understand the local electrical equipment standards to avoid unnecessary hassles. Hope today's video can answer some of your doubts, and don't forget to drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!